Yeah, so I've just decided that because Turkey Trials are making Ark a 3x right now, I think official servers are a 3x. That would just go on to official beginners and just mess about with bobs, you know, like this Don over here. Look at him. Yeah, look at him. Melee Bob. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm coming back to these geezers. Gonna go get myself a monkey. I'm gonna come back to these geezers. I was south the South Zone Scrappers. The Susan built right over there. Like if you heard of a diamond called Traveglar, you know what I mean by built literally built on South Zone 1, his base design. And we're Alpha of South Zone. Friends over the Dons over in the ice. Fighting the Chinese over in the Kano Cave, you know what I mean? And we had quite a lot of nice shit, and then I got insided by Bob Ross and Leaf, so that wasn't very fun. And then I just got my mate over in the ice, the Russian tribe, which I was friends with, to just wipe that base. His name's Patrick. Probably get myself some raisin wise. Well, there's all berries there. I guess I need to have some to eat. Oh, the thing, good thing about this is there's not going to be people about Manigamas. Level cap's 44, which is why I'm getting a monkey. And yeah, it's just some pretty nice shit. So I'm just going to get a monkey, get some hide armor. And just go about if some of my mates want to get on and just bully Bobs with me, then sure, we'll do that. And I think I just went the wrong way. Yeah, I did. Oh shit. Wanna stay away from shit like snakes, because they'll one tap me. Actually gotta locate a monkey. Tame it, yeah, I don't wanna miss it back, so that'll just kill me. That's something to be welcome. Two filers on one tree. It's pretty sick. When I was playing, and we were trying to get Phylos because my Russian friends had a Phylos saddle BP that they must have gotten out of yellow drop. Because you can use chibis to get your 5 levels on a chibi, but because it's just going to be really hard to get to max to level 49 with a chibi, people just need to get to level 45. And then you can open yellow drops and shit. And then you can just, you know, you can get Woolly Rhino Saddle BPs, Carno Saddle BP, and Phyla are the big ones, along with Diabear. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty good if you could get to that. Nothing. I'm not gonna be able to get any cryo tames because obviously you won't be able to make cryo bots because I think they're like level 53 unlock, which I don't mind, but it's just a bit annoying, you know, having your dinos actually exist in the world. Oh. Sick. Got a terror bird trying to attack me. Also, I'm about to get dehydrated, so I need to get water. And also, I've also still not found my monkey, so yeah. It's really, very good. I think you can still upload stuff, so when I need to get off to eat after taming a monkey, I'm probably just gonna upload a monkey. There we go, there's our monkey. Tame you up. Oh, that's not going to be that long. Gigantopithecus. Yeah, I've got Highland unlocked. I'm gonna get some more Mijos in case I need them. Where is it? So yeah, I'm probably just in the cart until when the monkey's tamed. See you then.
Maybe we'll just skip them from now on. So with the servers being so populated, I wanted to do a different strat or a different start strat. So I went for a raptor instead, and yeah.
Monkey. Should I use them to man monkey?
Oh, oh my god, I got a crowd timer. Oh. Oh, that fiber. God bless. Get him, boy. Take that, take that, take the crystal, take the spyglass, take the hide set. Take those. Yeah, just take everything I need and I'll dump everything. Alright, so we're just right off the edge of the blue zone, and I want to try to get a Ravager tame and a bunch of other tames, so we'll just let that play through. There's a 150 Memo right here! Oh my god! Where'd he go? He's down there! He's 150! He's so chalky! Gotta make a trap for him.
Let's go.
I gotta get the mutton out of the what's it called? Right back. It'll make some spikes.
Nah, the PC, don't pick me up.
Nah, dude, you're coming with me now. Fuck that shit. Let's go. Come on.
Alright, fuck. Nah, no, I'm
coming to see me. Nah, you're with me now. Come on, we gotta go kill some people. Let's go. Me and you. This was a solo series, but not no more. Let's go. Me and you. Let's get it, he says.
I should be killing it, right? Like, you understand that, like, it should be dead by now.
You have a cryopod?
Alright, you have one. send them my way.
Oh my god. Oh, did it register either? What?
I decided to invite myself to it, so here's that. Oh, it's pissed.
Dude, it's in the mischief.
Bro, who's back in that corner? Oh, come on, Reaper. You know.
And I have just got my monkey. Yeah, let's go. Now I just need to get some hide real quick. What am I gonna kill to get hide? So obviously the first target are those bobs that fucking attack me. So yeah, I'm gonna go get them. What's that? In the trap. Oh, it's a terror bird. Let's take a look at this monkey. What level are you? Oh, you're a level 2, I'll take you as well. Nah, maybe not.
Thank you.
Now I literally need one hide. And I've got a hide set. I'm not going to go near that dilo because it's next to a Fezzi and a Microraptor. Oh. Plant X. Lay up. Probably. I'm sure I'm going to be really fucking careful. Stop shrugging. No, I'm going to take the dilo now. Oh, it's not next to anything. And now I have some good stuff. And that being just a hide set and a monkey with a hide helmet. I can probably still take those guys. Actually, I have a pike as well, which I forgot about. So I'm just gonna have to go around this. Probably have to go around this way. And, you know, get to South 1, where those bobs are. I'm gonna kill. So, yeah. I'll probably just make a cut if nothing interesting happens on the way there. See you guys there. Oh, shit. It's a pretty sick base. Oh, there's a Thatch base there. If that hasn't been raided, I'm gonna fuck it up. Yeah, time to break in. Thank you. Hide, I'll take. Stone, I actually want. Drop the rest, though. Now I've got the stuff to make some tools, which is nice. Torch, I'll make that. I'll make 8 bowlers as well. So make a bow. It's nice. You need thatch, I'll just grab some thatch or crook the monkey. There we go. Thatch problem resolved. I'm actually gonna probably do this again. And make 2 more bowlers. And why do I have so much fucking wood on me? Time to fuck up these fools. Hopefully they have some metal tools on them, that'd be nice. So I could get resources quicker. Looks like there's a little bob base down there as well. I'm gonna go investigate. That's an ugly ass base. A stone one right there. That's him on the moss chops, I think. That's one of them on the moss chops. I've also got cat bro. Which could actually be a problem. I need to take out that cat bro first. So that cat bro is actually going to be a big problem. Please hit it, yeah, mean it. Yeah, come on. Try to hit me, try to hit me. Right, it's dead. Hook up. I'm gonna fuck up. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, monkey. Alright, how's my hide looking? How's yours looking? Yours is looking alright. Yeah, I'm going for them. Oh, he's got a crossbow. I want that. Yeah, free crossbow. Thank you, mate. Hello? Thanks for free crossbow. Oh shit, yeah, the simp as well. Can I take the arrows? All this shit. Cut me, it's nice. Crossbow, that's really nice. And take the hide. Drop the rest. Nice. Don't need those shitty stone tools now. Let's take the cabin there. Right. Just gonna need to make work of these guys. What is he doing? Rip, bozo! Alright, I'm killing a load of bobs. What was in his, thingy? Oh, a bunch of hide, nice. Take the berries as well from Gigantopithecus. Bro, I'm so fucking cold for some reason, I don't know why, I'm shivering. Say that in there, I don't want any of this on my body. I'm gonna hide behind here. Go get as much as going on. I'll be. Sorts in there. Okay. Well, those losers that tried fucking attacking me. There's one of them. I should ask Turkey. Looks like they raided this guy. Monkey okay? Yeah, monkey's okay. Thank you. a bunch of fiber. I'll take that. I'm still fucking shivering, I don't know why. Oh, so naked. Is he gonna try shoot me? I'm just gonna actually take, I'll take the simp though. But I'm just gonna put the rest of that because I don't need it. Sir, sir, stop running away from me, bro. I want to give you something. Sir. I want to give you something. He's going to stam out. Sir, sir. Sir. Follow me, sir. Alright, yeah, you're dead. I fucking hate Bobs, right? You try being nice to them, then they fucking do shit like that. Like, literally. Right, let's get fight. Yeah, you're gonna do something about it now, aren't you? Where's he gone? Fuck you, go. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm gonna chase after you. This just proves why you can never be fucking nice to Bobs, ever. Something about yeah, like what was that guy's intent? Was did he actually think he was gonna kill me? Like, what was the point of doing that? But literally, I didn't even try and attack him, I just stood there, waiting for him to finish killing the parasol. No, no, of course not. I was going to lead him to the bag that I just dropped, because there's no point in me just leaving it there, is there? Bob's? Lou Bob's? That's just a note. Or a bag next to it, I think. Roided. Yeah, roided. PT! I'm gonna kill this guy. Shit, I don't have shoots. I don't have the fucking thing to make shoots. Shit. Alright, if I get picked, I'm probably dead. Actually, try pit me. I'm literally just gonna bowl you. Try pit me. Right. Right. Yeah, nice one, bro. Way. What are you literally trying to do? Trying to like bowl on my monkey or something? Where is he? As soon as he runs us, he's stunned. What monk? Literally, try and fucking stun me. He didn't survive. Where's the PT? There he is. I'll take your boy's kit whilst you're at it. So the Titan. Generous donation. Nah. I'll just not be wearing the Titan. I'll take the shield though, it's pretty sick. Hello. Yeah, try bowling me. See that, can't you? Where are you? Freddy's gonna get him. Yeah, Freddy's gonna fuck him up. I'll take your arrows, thank you, and your bowlers, thank you. Don't want this. That's the naked. Yeah, you're not getting your kit back, boy. You're also getting PvP timer. I'll drop this, drop that. This one, yeah. Oh, I'll take that. Just drop that. Don't want that crossbow. Don't need that. Pulsman. Drop that, I'll drop that, and I'll also drop that. Alright. Actually, I don't need those either. I'll drop this. Oh shit! Yeah, come on. Yeah, try it. Oh, wait, you done? Hey, no, you're bullying the bobs. How did that miss? Hi. Yeah, fuck it up. Yeah, bowl on my monkey, you mong. Yeah, nice bowler, you fucking mong. Monkey, I thought you were supposed to... Yeah, fuck him up, monkey. Yes, monkey! Just miss that shit. Monkey cleaning up shop with these losers, bro. Hello? Yeah, get in the water. Yeah, get in the water. I think you want to do that. A nice hiding spot. And none of those, somehow none of those hit, so. Yeah. Don't you love Ark? Hello, mate. Frog. Alright. Let's go, frog. I'd actually someone just fight now. Come on. Yeah, I'm on. Think I'm scared of your frog? You think I'm scared? Yeah, come on, get in the water, get in the water. Follow me! Yeah, thank you. Monkey might die here. Yes! Frog dead. Come on, monkey. Monkey's dead. Yeah, monkey's fucked. Nice time for the free one. Literally just 1 hour of, literally 55 mins of my time. Fucking shitters, alright. See ya.